I learned about biomarker testing from other survivors, and thankfully, within 3 or 4 weeks, my oncologist called me and said, "You're ROS1 positive." And that meant that I could take a targeted therapy. That meant that my treatment was going to be much more personalized for my cancer and not have to start chemo again, which I was really excited about. It's critical that insurance plans cover biomarker testing without financial or other barriers.